heading out to to the cookout. Just fill some gas, and I'm just gonna head out now. The meeting point is about 3 or 4 miles away, so I'm gonna go there, meet the guys, and then start riding. So, it's gonna be fun. This is the annual cookout they have. So we're just gonna head out to a park, I think, which is about 2 hours away. Then it's a hamburger cookout, I think. So I'm not sure if there ain't gonna be any veggie burgers, but hey, what the heck. Supposed to rain a little bit, I guess sprinkling showers, but so I got my other jacket on, which is waterproof, so let's see how it goes. Hopefully the temperature doesn't go up into the 80s, because this one makes it really warm. So I put my mic back in the front so that I get better audio. Let's see how that works. And last Sunday I went and watched a MotoGP Grand Prix. That is interesting. MotoGPs are fun. And that guy is crazy. Kind of lean angles they have on those bikes are like unbelievable. So that was what was happening. And then, so this is going to be interesting. Oh, I got a drone. So I got the drone working. The drone is an interesting thing. You need a little bit of practice to fly that, because I figured out that you have to have the controls and you got to get it all set up, and then you need to have all the cinematography skills. Otherwise it looks pretty plain Jane video. So you want to make sure you get some, you know, movement on the footage. So I've been watching a few drone photography videos, so let's see how that goes. And yeah, so I'm excited about this cookout. It's gonna be fun. Let's go chill out. More, I think, to do with the drive. Drive is what makes it interesting. Right, I must say. Sometimes I feel it's in an angle, so I have to maybe tilt my head the other way, just so that I have the right footage. I'm thinking of a camping trip in a month, so an overnight camping trip. That'll be my first long trip. So I got a couple of guys who seem interested, so I think that might be fun. Trying to round up some camping gear. Skills.
bikes behind me. It's really cool. All the different ones. Gold Wings, Triumphs, Arleys, RGs, GPs. So it's gonna be a fun day. So we're just gonna hang out here and leave in another 5 minutes.
So Doug, how far till the other place?
About 20 miles.
Oh, okay.
Maybe less.
Okay.
Yeah, a little less.
Okay, we're getting set up and we just stopped at this beautiful place, Arbuckle. Mountain fried pies.
Unless we cut through country, huh? Unless we do the adventure route. That's that one. The last time I tried it, they had a church event down there and they had the gates closed. It's actually a private road.
Yeah.
So I decided not to do that.
What year is this?
03.
Doug is all set up in his gold wing. Craig on the GSA.
Yeah.
Colin on the Ducati. Over here. So that is a good sign.
Success.
Yep.